Bon. Check-moi le girage, man. C'est bon, ouais. On va regarder. Checker ça un peu. I don't know why you've been told. Kanyemi Pinar Dadanov Hitlik Tadzata Belzil Perspectsmen Audrey torn at the seams, a gaff full of stallions all on the lighthouse lunatic shot full of radio rental, there's gonna be tears. Wait, don't look now, it's cauliflower is stained glass, burgundy veneers, loves around me, loves a Barney. You go in Barney, it's all the same bad faith on a tear up, straight out the pack, got the hair up, long face, living mad roles are paired up. In a race about a jungle staff, they ain't happy with them. It's not wonderbar. Sit down to beloved while we empty. So many stories you couldn't grasp. Watch everything change when they don the mask. Trust simuler une guise à faire exprès, tant tabarnak. En tout cas, au moins le gagné, Poussel pis Cofield est revenu. Poussel y a pogné un 2 pis c'est tout. Pas fait grand chose. On va le laisser à 4 pommes, on va envoyer Belzil en bas. Là, si Cofield est back, on peut refaire notre bon vieux trio Slavkovski et Suzuki Cofield. Avec Dahl, Drouin Gallagher, Kotkaniemi, Pina Dadanov. On va leur envoyer Pina à la place. Toi, un qu'on a perdu contre un. Défaite de 3-2. On va mettre Monty. What happened? God damn it. La foule est en T-pose. gaming era. C'est pareil, ça, il fallait souffler dedans comme des malades, ça marche. Ça va pas changer, c'est pareil, ça fait 35. Bon, il y aura pas. Premièrement, je compte encore Phil depuis sa blessure. Il avait eu le temps de jouer seulement deux matchs.
That's a pretty simple call to make for the official. He skated halfway across the rink to make that hit.
And a solid job tying up his opponent. Trying to clear the puck. And a nice job by the Killers on that one.
Yeah, now they can get a change, get some fresh players on the ice.
He's got a step! Oh! Nice, and what a save!
Now he was locked in on that. The shooter prepares the puck, and the goaltender is right on top of it to make the save. Tuck's trying to change a few things up. This pointless streak is starting to nag at him.
Ryan Astrid.
Ready to win this draw on the man advantage. Grabbed along the boards by Yokiharu. Carrying the puck deep inside his own end. The Canadians gain possession along the wall. From one point man to another. And a solid save there as we play on. Takes the feed. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check.
Anderson's goals against average took a pounding in that blowout last time out. Got an early save here. That should help.
Sheehan's ready for the draw as they continue to be shorthanded here.
Suzuki à la mise en jeu.
Buffalo's won the faceoff. Brassard's got it in the offensive zone. Takes the pass.
The win.
Picking up steam in the offensive zone.
Ah.
Spectacular stop by the goaltender. How did he hang on to that?
Read of the play was perfect, but it's his quickness that gets out tight to the puck.
So the shooter can't elevate it anywhere.
There's nowhere for the puck to go.
Power play set to roll on as the setters get ready for the faceoff. Puck picked up by Matheson. The Canadians scoop it up along the boards. Slick feed.
Skinner's up at the box.
looking to make something happen along the boards. And now it's over to Matheson. Skinner's out of the box.
Really aggressive work by the penalty killers. They shut that power play down without any danger.
The Sabres get a hold of the puck along the boards. Broussard's got it along the wing. Here he is in front. Stick save by Montembeau.
Tracked that puck really well. The puck gets passed to the slot, and he has to make the save on a dangerous chance.
And the puck leaves the zone. Great read with the stick. The Sabres gain possession of the puck here in the offensive end. Sends a pass over. Denies him on the play. Here's a chance behind the net. Takes a bump but still hangs on to the puck. The Sabres move it in. Chance in front. And he denies that great opportunity there. From the left side, they enter the attacking zone. And here's a shot. Ah. And it sails over the net.
You kick yourself in the tail after you
miss
a chance
le
like
premier
this.
But
has to be on the net.
Right on the doorstep. And it's in the back of the net.
No go.
Hey,
hey, t'es. Il y a quasiment plaqué. Il n'y aura pas de sortir un but dans le cul de main matin.
Gains the zone through the middle. Montreal's regained possession of the puck. The Canadiens will play it from the corner. Denies him again. Battling for it along the boards. Taken along the wall by Clay. Puck grabbed by Tuck. Quick pass to Rodriguez. Oh, what a chance, and it goes sideways. The Canadiens will play it in their own end. On the attack along the boards. Right in the low slot. Sends the feed in front. Moves it to Cousins. Scrum along the boards. Taken by Gallagher. Here's a short pass to Cousins. Takes the feed. Pokes it away to stay on the attack. Here he is. Takes the shot.
Block shot.
There's the horn to conclude period number one, and Ray Ferraro's already off to grab his intermission hot dog. We'll be back in just a moment. Second period action is underway after a scoreless opening period. Ray, what's your assessment of the game to this point?
Not really an aggressive start. It's like no team wants to take a chance and open the game up yet. We'll see how this plays out in the next 5 or 10 minutes.
Slides it over with pace to Caulfield.
James, he's only one goal away from the next plateau. He's really working the puck now.
Pucks it across the blue line. Anderson's gonna cover
Cook off field
here for a whistle.
He makes the safe play and kills the play.
C'était Cook off field.
Other damage can be done.
Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. We're still scoreless. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Gains control of the puck here on the blue line. Moves it quickly over to Gallagher. The Sabres gain control of the puck. Quick feed to Olsson. The Sabres are on the attack. Broken up at center. Montreal's got a hold of it along the wall. Passes it to Tuck. The Sabres get a hold of the puck in their own end. Nice pass. Quick pass to Cousins. And that's poked away by Savard. Gets a glove on it to make the save.
We often talk about a goalie's reflexes. You've got to have quick hands to make a glove stop like that.
Answered the call on that play.
Anderson's going to pounce on it.
He's usually a pretty conservative goaltender anyway, and so the opportunity to kill the play, he's going to take it.
Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame. Still no score in this one. The Sabres win it in the defensive zone. Buffalo's looking to break out. Long lead pass into the neutral zone. Moves it to Cousins. Comes up with a monster save in front.
Yeah, he gets out on top of the shooter. There's really nowhere for that puck to go.
Sends it down low. Scrum ensues along the boards. The Sabres gain control of the puck against the wall. Montreal stuck a shot from their own end.
Raphaël a envie de me mettre le parc.
Here's a short pass to Okoso. Montreal's gained possession along the boards. Fires it. Turns it aside.
Fires it.
Anderson's going to hang on to that one for a whistle.
Quickly on top of that, James. He needed a cover there.
Past the midway mark of the frame. James and Ray with you tonight. The game is still scoreless. Asplund's won the draw deep in the defensive zone. Tries to feed it across. Buffalo's got it in their own zone. And that pass doesn't go. The Canadians cross the blue line and are on the attack. Montreal's got the puck against the half wall. And he comes up with it.
Anderson's done it again. Another terrific save. And he's kept this game close.
In the final moments of this period,
Girage
still looking for our first goal. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. And they'll dump it in. Montreal's got a hold of it against the wall. Pass broken up. And now it's grabbed by Caulfield. Shot! Oh, it's a game of inches! And it went the wrong way.
Man, for the shooter it did. He doesn't get it on the net. For the goalie, that's perfect. He'll tell you he took away the entire net, and there's nowhere to shoot.
And he had the answer on that play.
Well, goalies love this. I mean, he gets the flash, the leather, the glove save, and the little snap of the wrist to show everyone in the building. Nice try.
What the fuck?
There it is. That's a wrap for period number two.
Il avait pas totalement le contrôle du disque, je sais pas trop.
And we'll come back. Third period action next.
Ce n'est pas
and we are underway here in the third in what has been a defensive clinic at both ends of the ice.
Paige Thompson.
Buffalo's won it. Jokiharu's lugging the puck. Picked up along the wall by Olofsson. Here's a shot, and he makes the save. And that pass can't connect. Couldn't make the connection on the play. The Sabres have it now. Poked away at center by Matheson. And now he moves it quickly to Skinner. Buffalo's got it along the wall. Moves it to Skinner. From the right wing, he moves it to the middle. Quick snap! Oh, he got all of that! What a save by Montembeau! There's another stop!
Really sharp, never loses sight of the puck to make the second save.
Moves it quickly over to Power. Puck picked up by Matheson. Slides the pass over to Drouin. Jumps it into the opposite side. Montreal's got the puck along the boards. Gaining momentum along the wing. Buffalo's playing it through center. Quick feed to Gallagher. A chance from along the wall! Made that stop. Montreal's got the puck along the wall. Let's it go! And he makes the save! Anderson's on top of that one for a whistle.
Little bit of traffic starting to form around the net.
Still lots of time left in the period. The Sabres lead it 1-0. Buffalo's got a hold of the puck. Montreal's got the puck. Across the point. And a great save! The Sabres move the puck in the defensive zone. Montreal's got a hold of the puck now. Picked up on the boards by Gallagher.
The dog.
Gains the zone along the right wall. Oh, and it's just wide of the net, they'll play on.
He's going to shake his head when he sees this because he's in as good a scoring spot as you're going to get to all night. And he just misses the net.
Big save by the goaltender watching that one.
Smothered that in close chance. The Sabres aren't that far from a shutout. Hey, if you think they're superstition in it, too bad. They've got a shutout and they're still going to do their best to protect it.
The Canadians will play it against the wall. Quick pass to Schoeneman. Blast from the point! Standing tall with the save! The Blackhawks are on the same day calendar next for these guys.
Yeah, fans of both teams will really look forward to that matchup. It's generally a pretty aggressive game.
Never an off night in this league. The Canadians will go to work here in the offensive zone.
Rien Anderson, il y a déjà deux Blanchet.
Can't make the connection. Puck exits the zone. And we'll get a breather here with offside the call. Here in the late goings of the period, Buffalo's up 1-0. Oh, and he takes possession of the puck from off the wing with the centers all locked up there off the draw. Huge play in his own end to come up with the puck. Slides it across to Clegg. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. Under a minute to go in the third. Puck scooped up by Roussel. Through the neutral zone, up along the wing. Here's a shot. Stopped by the goaltender. He got a little piece of that one. Play rolls on. Buries it from
the one of Roussel. À qui les agents libres?
Goalies always say they don't, but I wonder if they peek at the clock as the shadow gets later and later into the game. He was rolling along until that one beats him.
Moves it to Thompson. Montreal's got the puck. Roussel's gonna play it against the half wall. To the low slot.
Ah, ça a été long, ça, les buts.
Anderson's able to get out and make the save on that great A chance.
And it's deflected off someone in front. The stop.
Yeah, that's a race to the post. The goalie wins it there, gets the pad flat to make the save.
This is a face-off. They'll definitely want to win here inside the offensive zone. The Canadians win it. Puck grabbed by Matheson. The Sabres gain possession in their own end. Oh boy, here's trouble. 2-on-1. Oh, they probably want a redo on that. Takes the puck. And officials right on top of that one, calling for a slashing penalty, it looks like. And the play is whistled dead. Here's the call.
I think you just get all
consumed with the play here. You're hunting the puck down. You don't even realize you're taking a slashing penalty.
There's the buzzer. 60 minutes of play has solved absolutely nothing. So let's go to overtime. And we'll do that next here on EA Sports. Suzuki's ready for the draw as we get set to resume this power play. The puck is dropped. Next goal wins. Great pressure with the stick. Looking to set up offensively. Cuts to the puck. And he's able to handle that one. We got a whistle as the puck
frozen. Parce qu'il a tenté de régler ça par lui-même.
Sheehan's gliding in for the face-off as this penalty kill will continue. The Canadians take possession off the face-off. Sends the pass over. Montreal's got the puck along the wall. Slides it back to the blue line. Here's a shot. Misses a golden opportunity there. And he takes a shot.
Ah, mais là. Il arrête tout ce goal-là.
In front and a stoppage on the play as the goaltender covers things up. Special teams so important. Can they capitalize on this power play here with a face-off? Montreal's got it and they're on the attack. And that goes off someone in front and doesn't reach the net. And they get that puck down the ice. Dodonov's taking the puck behind his net. Through the neutral zone and into the offensive end. There's the whistle as the play was offside. Broussard's side still shorthanded here as they slide in for the faceoff. Montreal's won the draw in the neutral zone. Moves it around along the half wall. Takes a shot. Too many bodies in the way.
Matheson. To Drouin.
Here's a shot.
Matheson. Wild man. Drouin.
Game on a stick. Oh, what a save to keep it tied.
Easy save. Il crie comme si c'était un big save.
From the resumption of this power play, they're ready to drop the puck here for this face-off.
24 secondes à faire, la pénalité, les Canadiens vont-ils réussir à l'emporter?
The Sabres get a hold of the puck in their own end. And they send it down the ice.
Un wall fucking avantage numérique. Et là, Matheson qui troll.
Now into the offensive zone from the right side. For the win!
For the win!
With a monstrous save here in overtime. Fails to find the open man. Hangs onto the puck.
Ah, white man a failli s'en occuper.
Skates to the crease.
Kiki.
Another stop by the goaltender. And this one has really put the pressure on now. And they go the other way as they clear the zone. Scooped up along the wall by Matheson.
Cut, cut.
And now he moves it to Drouin. And that was read perfectly. What a play by Lyubushkin. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. The Sabres played along the boards. Broken up by Kotkaniemi.
Grabbed
along the boards by Drouin. Here's a chance. Turned aside with a glove. And the goaltender grabs that one for a whistle to try to slow things down here. See if we can pick up some momentum again here as a faceoff is ready to go. And from off the wing, he comes up with it with both centers scrummed up. This one's still up for grabs in the final minute of sudden death. Easily turned aside by Anderson. Penalty coming up here.
This whole bench is hoping the penalty killers can come up with a great effort here in overtime. Down a player, this is a tough spot.
Hammers a shot, and that's blocked from someone in front. Some smart heads up defensive play by Pitlick. He's got the game on a stick. Oh, what a save!
Really solid stop. Confident move in the goal.
Poked away by Edmondson. Stays with it. And that's knocked away by Skinner. Across the line, down the left wall. The Canadians scoop it up along the boards. Nice feed. Hammers one for the win.
Oh,
he had him beat, but it goes off the inside post.
So close to this game being untied, but a really good chance hits the pipe and stays out.
And just like that comes up with the puck. Great little flick of the stick. That sails over the net.
Premier tir de Bora.
There's the horn. The coaches will get their lists ready for the shootout, and we'll be bringing it to you in just a second.
Shootout now.
Coaches getting their final lists in here as both teams will settle
Caulfield.
One in a shootout. It's hockey's equivalent of high noon. The shootout is set to go. Gives them absolutely nothing on that.
It's amazing how many points are alive in a season. The goalie has to be good if you're going to collect some of them.
And he comes up empty-handed on that one.
You stand out at center ice and you're ready. You got your plan, and sometimes you just don't execute it.
Makes the save.
focused in on the puck, gets himself in the center of it, and makes an easy stop.
Well, as he gets to center ice, he'll look to get his team on the board or even just provide some, makes it look easy on the play there, Ray.
I think it's harder for the goalie in the shootout than it would be on a breakaway.
On that third one.
Still no score in this shootout. Now the heat is on for and he denies them.
Really important for the goalie to be solid in the shootout.
Le sifflet, man, le sti, c'était dingue, ça, là, là. Ici, j'ai tiré, tac, sur le bâton, avant d'un air. Elle la retombe derrière lui. Puis elle arrête de bouger. Ici, puis là, l'arbitre, il a sifflé à ce moment-là. Il s'est dit, bon, elle a arrêté de bouger, elle est pas dingue, oui, il est couché sur le côté, c'est correct, c'est point but. En sort le 20, il l'a mis dedans. Hey, man! Il a resifflé 2 secondes plus tard, puis c'est un but. Et là, c'est Evgeny Dadonov qui est le bandeau.
I think the goalies that are best at this are the ones that are the most efficient. They don't move a whole lot. They just really play their position.
Ah, il va compter ses issues. Alors, mange la marde d'abord, Souban. T'as payerais pas 400 000, le style. 2.375, c'était pas mal de points pour un an. Moi, t'en refaire une dernière offre, Souban. C'est pas vrai. C'est pas mes dernières. T'en refaire une dernière. Là c'est vrai que là, là. C'est ma dernière offre. Chez moi là, il est prêt. Slaff, Suzuki, Confil, Monan, on va mettre ça à 3 vu qu'il est encore un petit peu magané, on va mettre back avant. Avec Drouin. Gallagher, I guess. Monan, Dadeno. À soi, Kofi va débloquer. On score un but. C'est bien ça.
We are about set to drop the puck as both centers make their way into the dot. The Blues start with possession as we are now underway. Taken by Matheson. Right up the gut into the attacking zone. Tried to make a move and the puck hops away. There's the whistle. We've got an offside.
What's up, offside? Jurage. Jurage, Slavkovsky.
A little more room out there with a little 4-on-4.
Jurage for the win. C'est lui qui fait le but gagnant à soi. Players tell us all the time that they don't know where the next milestone is. That's garbage. They know when they're one goal away from a plateau. I think he's looking for it here. Jurage. Jurage, tabarnak. Jurage. Qu'est-ce qui est un tabarnak, là? C'est le jeu de mots, je m'en avais dit. J'aime pas le jeu de continuer ma blague. Oh, il rage Slavkovsky with all the speed! Il donne un bureau à Gretzky, Oh! Cool field.
The Blues take it across the line. The Canadians have it against the wall. Feeds the puck across to Caulfield. They dump it in and get
Matheson qui reste dans le fond, mon homme.
And now it's grabbed by Krug. Slides the puck to O'Reilly. Handles the pass at center. And he regains control of the puck. The Canadians will play it from the defensive zone. Throws it in. The Blues gain possession along the wall. Great use of the wall in the pass. The Blues move it ahead. Thomas picking up steam. And now he angles it across to Krug. There's a firm collision. Taken along the wall by Matheson. Puts it on net. Glove save.
Price
gets on top of the puck, stopping the play.
C'est quand même un game. C'était 3-1 tantôt quand j'ai arrêté d'écouter.
Monahan's won the draw here in the offensive zone. Wicked slap shot! And the lane's blocked up, blocking that. The Blues gain control of the puck against the wall. Locks it down with a stop! I think he got a blocker on that one. Great reflexes on
the last one.
Stop one, stop two. The goalie makes a couple of excellent saves.
Scandella's taking it from his own end. Montreal's got a hold of it along the wall.
Oh!
Save! And look at this. They turn this offensive end into a pressure cooker. Moves the puck across to Drouin.
Ah!
And we're going to get a face-off after the offside. Inching closer to the midway mark of this period. Still scoreless in this one. The Canadians win the face-off.
Gisting est dans la place.
From the point, they take control of it.
Il n'y en a pas deux. Le nom est le moindre.
And he easily stops that one.
The professional cuber.
Fleury's going to smother it to get a whistle.
Can get dangerous if nobody's in control of the puck.
Crowd's buzzing, ready to get things back underway, and I think the officials are too.
Ouais, sa chaîne, là. Il devient ça comme un bossel, un cube Rubik.
The Blues win the draw. Moves it quickly over to Achari. Montreal gain possession along.
Oh, what a pass by Roussel! Ah, oh, non.
There's the whistle.
Là, c'était là, tu sais, hein, la rondelle était comme debout, elle roulait, fait qu'elle allait crissement plus vite. C'était réel, c'est là, la physique, tu sais. La NHL physics.
Well, that's one way to win the draw as he skates away with the puck after the two centers were tied up. Letty's got it across the line.
Get up. It's out of
the
my mind.
Take it from the side. Montreal's got the puck in the defensive end. Taken by Roussel. Sends it over to Falk. Broken up in the neutral zone by Pitlick. St. Louis looks to move the puck from their own end.
suis pas un mec des vides, moi, là. St. Louis plays it along the boards. Je suis pas McDavid. Tu connais-tu Connor McDavid? Connor McSlavkovski. Jurage McCoffee. Go et roll la main. Mec Davy, il a fait tout le chapeau à sa première game cette saison. C'est 10 premières games de l'année, bon, tout le chapeau. Dadonov, son premier de la saison. Faut qu'il se colle là, il est sur le marché de traction.
Ouais,
c'était un pas pire but d'Adonov, c'était un buteur, ça. Un buteur de 20 buts. Quick feed to Dadonov. From the right side, he goes to the middle of the neutral zone. The Blues have it from their own end. Receives the pass. Hein, il m'a sorti une bonne vieille tourniquette, toi. On t'en sortir une, mon esti. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. Moves the puck up to Torpchenko. And that's broken up. The Canadians have a hold of it in the defensive zone. He grabs the puck here at the point. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Oh, they couldn't connect on the play. Montreal's got a hold of the puck. The Canadians play it along the boards. Quick pass to O'Reilly.
Ah non. J'ai pas mis deux, quoi, ça. Le score ici dans ses jambes, ben,
rien.
Rien qu'un shot.
On
va bien le faire.
Well, after an intriguing opening period, here we go. It's period number two. Puck is dropped and we are underway. Well, Razor, you've had some time to digest that opening 20 minutes. How do you assess things?
St. Louis is in a pretty unique position here. They know they didn't play very well. They're only down one. I know when I turn the puck over a lot, the real challenge is don't be scared of the puck. When you get it,
play.
Don't just shoot it away so you don't turn it over again.
Ah, qui a rentré, là?
And that plays offside. We got a face-off coming up.
Come on. Come on already.
The Canadians have taken a 1-0 lead. Thomas wins inside the neutral zone. Poked away in the neutral zone.
Yeah.
Moves it to Shen.
Le Jurash arrivait au fond, man, comme un terrain.
Here's a short pass to Gallagher. Moves the puck into the attacking area. Edmondson's got it in the defensive end. Dished on over to Barron. And now he tries to get it across to Doc. Makes the save! Moves it quickly over to Thomas. Moves it to the offensive zone. Puck picked up by Thomas. And now it's grabbed
by... Hey, poteau, il a tiré entre mes jambes.
...comes that close to making this an even closer game. Off the post it is.
Ah non, là qui partait, si Drouin poignait ça. Jordan qui roule. Ouais, c'était pas payé Jordan. C'était pas payé Jordan qui roule. Il arrivait vite Jordan qui roule. One more! La touche pas, j'ai entendu un cri, ça faisait popcorn! Je sais pas si c'est un vendeur de popcorn dans la foule, t'entends popcorn! Oh bien, c'est une galope! Ah, c'est comme au sein. Deux billets, c'est une galope! La job du gars, c'est de veiller même dans une arena. Deux billets, c'est une galope!
Save made by the goalie. Quick
Jirage, Kikiru, Kikiku. Kirikou, man. C'est le staff africain tout nu, ça. Hirage, Kirikou.
St. Louis takes possession off the draw. Quick feed to Achari. From center, they get into the attacking area. A chance up front.
Attention, sir.
But they can't connect. Quick pass to
the... Ah oui, encore. Il a mis le genou à terre, sti. That's it, mon Evgeny. Mon Evgeny. Il y a deux I même dans son Evgeny. 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 Il faudrait pas que je sois commentateur à TV, mais... Je garderai ma job exactement une période. Après ça, il ferait ah, ça fait pas. Vous êtes cash. Ouais, Jacky, c'est vrai que la première fois que je l'ai vu, j'ai fait un... C'est une crise d'anxiété. On dirait qu'il a juste smashé son clavier. Putain, mon nom c'est ça. C'est comme Jiri Sekak. Pierrot, il disait Yerji. Yerji Sekach. Est-ce qu'il décollissait son nom? Il arrive d'un doc sur le score! Yerji Sekak! T'as un Pierre qui te le décollissait de même. Yerji. Yerji Sekach. Yerji. Ah, pardon. T'sais, Yerji Udler, on l'appelait dessus Yerji Udler ou on l'appelait Yerji Udler? Mais. Pas, là. Même si c'est le même que ça se prononce, on peut-tu faire un effort pour, on va dire, Jiri, là, Chris? C'est comme Biron. Puis, même Biron, quand il se présentait là, à chose des joueurs, là, il était là, Paul Biron. Puis quand il joue, son là, Paul Byron! T'as l'anglophone à mort. Paul Byron!
The Blues really should be pretty pleased with the style of game they've played. They have the puck a lot.
Oh, what a play by this miss. Found a way to finish.
St. Louis gets a hold of it. Here they come. Moves it quickly over to Tarasenko. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Here's a chance. Another pass.
Oh.
Denies it in front.
That's a really good save. Big save.
The goalie's probably surprised he was dead center and open to shoot that puck. Still plenty of time left in this frame. The Canadians lead it 2-1 in what has been an entertaining game thus far.
C'est seulement 2-1, c'est très 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 serré.
The Canadians will play it in their own end. And that one's picked off. And kept that one out of the net. Picked up along the boards by Kyrou. Quick feed to Drouin.
Drouin.
Yurai.
Ben, eux autres, ils disent ça. Ils disent Yurai. Yurai. C'est pas vraiment ça qu'ils disent. Et moi, tu sais, je sais que ça se prononce de même pareil. Hein. C'est Yurai. Yurai, en tout cas. Mais c'est quoi ce qui est sorti de la bouche d'un francophone? Ça marche pas. Appelez-les Jurage, si on va comprendre. Là. Essayez pas de prononcer le nom comme qu'ils sont nés. Là. Jurage. Jurage, si. Moi, en plus, c'est ça, tu sais. Moi, mais il l'appelle Slav ou. Non, moi, c'est. Ah ouais, ça, Jurage, là. Ah ouais, moi, ça, Jurage. Quand tu vas voir ses highlights en... en Liga, là, quand les commentateurs ils parlent vite, ils sont textés. Oh, on a dû l'écouter là, c'est pas ce qu'il a, c'est pas ce qu'il a, c'est pas ce qu'il a. Monahan! Monahan, il fait ce qu'il veut dans la zone des Blues, man. Il fait ce qu'il veut. Check, moi, c'est fuck. Il fait ce qu'il veut. Ah! Let's go, Blues! Let's go, Blues! Ah! The deflection! What's a good deflection? Buffuglier! Buffuglum! Pas pire, hein? Buffuglum! Ça fait passer un épisode, c'est sur YouTube, de des, c'est comme des pouleurs, là. C'est une web-série, genre. Le gars, il connaît rien au hockey, il est là, ah, oui, on va prendre lui, là, il a l'air smart, là, Buffuglier! C'est vrai que... Tu sais, quand je jouais à NHL 2012, mais quand j'avais 11 ans, là... Je devais pas en dire souvent des bons noms. Il y en a qui sont assez spéciales comme nom. Ben, Leaf, là, lui qui s'appelle Der Argonchinsev. Der Argonchinsev. Pas si c'est ça, ça s'appelle. Il était tout un nom. Lui d'un Bruins l'année passée. Forsbacka Carlson. Hey. Forsbacka Carlson. Choisis-en rien qu'un au pire. Hein. Ils m'ont encore laissé un coup de bâton. La frustration s'empare des Blues. Quand même que vous huez là, il est, ton Thomas il me slash, that's it. C'est même... On n'est pas à même place. Sperme vers la mort. C'est mieux. Pour pire un cri. Dèche vers la mort.
Hey, Nate va dropper pour ça là.
Ça fait déjà 3 blessés que j'ai, man. Ça se décalisse de main. Grosse équipe frustrée de calisse. Attends, je l'aime, ici, toi. Hey, toi, mon gros pote Jenny. J'espère que j'ai les blessés. Ben, j'y ai fait mal au moins, là, il s'est enlevé tranquillement. On le verra pas. On se laissera pas. Ah, se laissera pas faire, esti, là. Il m'a rembarqué Pezzetta. C'est Laval, on va pas le faire. Mon âne, il s'en reblesse encore. Ah, mais là, ils sont à combien, là, les six blessures, là, ça n'a pas de calice de bon sens. Là. Remonter le top de vrai, si c'est pas une joke. Mon âne en robeur, ouais. Il s'est déjà blessé 2 fois depuis le début de la saison, là. Il comment est-ce 4 games de jouer? Il y a 5 games de jouer sur 9. 5 games, il y en a une qui s'est blessée, puis il y en a une qui s'est blessée. Là. Fait qu'il y en a joué 3. Celui-là, il a joué au complet, hein? Il a rien manqué à la fin. Mais... ça, je voulais aller voir, là, c'est quoi les punitions, les esti... blessures sont à 3000. Hein? C'est où qu'on voit ça déjà? Il n'y avait pas un curseur genre de blessure là-bas? Oh. Fréquence des blessures, elle est anormale, man! Elle est anormale! I'm just fucking not lucky, man! C'est incroyable! Elle a pas bougé rien, c'est... I'm fucking not lucky, alors... ouais, c'est incroyable, certain. Puis là-dedans, ben les gardiens de but, encore une fois, on dirait que... c'est difficile. Fleury a 6 matchs de jouer, il en a gagné 2. 835. Non, même là, faut-il y a 900. Montembeau 4 n'a gagné avec une, il est à 811. Normalement, tu sais, ils ont des bonnes moyennes pourtant. Deux, mais le pourcentage d'arrêt. Souban accepté, man! De retour of Piqué Souban! And to the Montreal Canadiens! Who's here coming? Souban a accepté l'offre du Canadien de Montréal. Il a décidé d'accepter moins d'argent pour venir jouer dans sa ville où ce qu'il a été repêché. Hey man, ça c'est tout qu'un tout un affaire. Ah ouais, il est à mon soubs. Fait que là, on va descendre. On va descendre personne, on va juste mettre de côté Shuneman. On le descendra plus tard. Hey man. Mais souvent, moi j'aime mieux mettre l'autre baron. Ouais. L'autre baron. Fait que là, ça ferait genre. Matheson Savard. Edmondson Souban. Baron Edmund, mon gars. On va changer de bord aux autres. Jurage, Suki Cofield, Dor, Drouin, Gallagher, Harvey Pinard, Kotkaniemi, Dadonov, Roussel, Petlik, Petzetta. Et le gardien partant ce soir, ça va être Samuel Montembeau. On est 3-3-3 depuis le début de la saison en 9 matchs. C'est bon pour le 5e rang dans l'Atlantique. 9 points. En ce moment, là, on a les Capitals sont 8-2 en 10 matchs. Predators sont 7-1-1 en 9 matchs. Quand même, on a des équipes qui ont eu de forts débuts de saison. Fait qu'à ce soir, c'est le premier match de Piqué Souban de retour au Centre Bell depuis son passage à Nashville puis à New Jersey. Piggy Sue. Et là, on a Jay Collin qui est en face de nous. Jay Collin, qui était le gardien du Canadien, on l'a envoyé pour avoir Fleury.
Quick pass to Caulfield. Minnesota's got the puck at center. The Canadiens get a hold of it. Poked away in the neutral zone by Zuccarello. Gets the puck in deep. Montreal's got a hold of it along the wall. Can't make it work. Moves it to Kaprizov. Tosses it on to Steele. Poked away at center by Kaprizov. In front, and that doesn't connect. Grabbed along the board by Caulfield. Pokes it away in his own end. Savard stick handling in his own zone.
Bruin. Gallagher.
Taken by Gallagher. Oh, how did that stay?
Ah!
Saved by Allen.
Comment qu'il a fait ça, cet arrêt-là? C'est tossé vite, une big save by Jake Allen. Mon premier match contre son ancienne équipe, pareil pour Fleury. Je voulais mettre mon tambour, mais tout bad. C'est spécial pour Fleury quand même de jouer contre son ancienne équipe. Pareil pour Allen. Ils veulent tous les deux se prouver.
Play set to resume with the face-off ready to go. And from off the wing, he comes up with it with both centers scrummed up.
Subban.
Takes it over the line.
Premier chiffre de Subban.
Hangs onto the puck.
Depuis son grand retour à Montréal. On n'est pas encore à Montréal. Grand retour dans la formation.
Looks to set up at the point now. Here's a chance. Nothing doing.
No, he's got to get that on target. That's a scoring chance, and he doesn't even make the goaltender make a save.
Here's a short pass to Patan. And that's turned aside.
That's not even a rebound anymore. It's like a cleared puck. Off the goalie and into the corner is a safe place.
And now he angles it across to Dadanov. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Foligno. The Wild have gained possession off the wall. Here's a pass down low. Couldn't complete the pass. Steps inside the line.
Avec beaucoup de rapidité, mais c'est pas assez.
Puck picked up by Foligno. Montreal's gained possession on the boards. Looks to pass it to Pitlick.
Pitlick, Baron, Wideman, retour, Bolton, no, what he did.
This game doesn't have one, and that one goes off the goalpost.
Minnesota's got the puck.
Canadien aurait pu prendre les devants. Oh, big save by Fleury.
Yeah, it's a sharp save, James. Right in the middle of the ice, he makes the stop and pushes it away.
Here they come, down the right side and on the attack. Now that pass doesn't go. Here's a shot.
0-0 après.
That concludes period number one. I cannot believe
that
the all-time great 90s hip-hop acts getting set to play for the fans here in this intermission. I can't wait for this. We'll come back for period number two in just a bit. Here we go. Period number two is now underway, and these fans are clamoring for the first goal of this one. Well, we've got over 20 minutes played thus far. Ray, how have you seen things?
The Canadiens just have to roll along like they did in that first period, James. You hold the puck that long, possess it like they did, you're going to punch through. You're going to score. It's just a matter of time.
The Wild have gained control of the puck along the wall. Slides it quickly to Zuccarello. They go on the attack through center. Here he is on the backhand. Oh, and it stays out.
Oh!
Quoi? Quoi? Puck up through center.
J'ai une salle scorée, ça. Genre. Attends. Amenez tout ça là-dedans. C'est Jurage. Jurage qui fait un tir du revers. Pas dingue. À la Braylin. Puis ça pogne le poteau. Ok, en haut là. Eh. Je vois ça là. God, yes. C'est Jurage Braylin. Braylin Slavkovski. Coup de bâton. Avantage numérique canadien.
No matter how the game's played, special teams play a big part. You got a one goal lead. It's your penalty killer's time now.
Montreal's won the draw and they'll go to work. Quick feed to Weidman. Now a quick pass to Banana. Oh, what a stop!
What a stop, certain. Allen
the Canadians
boosté.
Gain possession along the wall. Montreal's got the puck against the boards. How did he stop that one? Puts it on net. Oh, and another quick stop.
Really good stop. After he made the first one, he's got to find the puck and he's in position again.
Great burst of speed to come up with it. Oh, that's got the crowd buzzing after that stop. Picked off by Duhaime. Tries to get it to Goudreau. Quick pass to Duhaime. Tremendous stop by Fleury. Up along the wing. And that pass attempt is deflected. There's the whistle as the puck goes up and over the glass. Well, they're calling it a capacity crowd, a sellout here tonight. It's a good energy. You can feel this one, Razor.
Capacity crowd, that's why.
Until the crowd isn't there. Now you come out and the game is like this. There's extra juice in the play.
Minnesota's won the draw. Dying seconds of this man advantage. They'll try to start it from here.
Yeah, get it moving quickly up the ice. Get into the zone. See if you can get puck to the net really quickly.
Tape to tape feed on the blue line. Off the bar, we'll play on. It was that close.
Cofield direct sur le
poteau. They want to get this game back to even, but that shot off the post won't help them.
And he takes the dish. Along the half wall with the puck. The Wild have possession along the boards. Moves it to Hartman. Scores! That's two unanswered now.
Now this game right on it. Once he's got that first one, they just push the pace of this. Now they get another.
Minnesota's looking to cruise into the intermission with a two-goal cushion.
Oh, they're feeling a lot.
Come on, man.
30 seconds ago, this is a nice spot for them to be in.
Steals one possession. Minnesota's looking to break out. Here's a short pass to Harvey Pinard. Oh, he got all of that with a blocker. What a stop by Allen.
The goalie reads his play really well. He gets out aggressively to make the save. That's a low slot shot. It happens quick, but he's in the right spot to make that save.
Here in the late goings of the period, Minnesota's got a two-goal lead. They'd love to build on it. Steals won the draw in his own end. Now let's see if they can clear it. And it's a quick pass to Kaprizov. Here he is, wristed on net. And a nice save there as play continues.
Intraitable, Arden.
What a great glove save by the goaltender here. He's got to get out.
Intraitable.
Long enough to keep the glove high and make a remarkable glove save.
Both centers ready to take the draw here coming up. The Canadians win the draw.
Now he's only one goal away, James, from his next milestone here.
And that's blocked in traffic. And that's broken up with a stick in front. Well, this has been a fun one here tonight. Great energy here in the building as well. We'll get a fresh sheet of ice and come back with period number three in moments. Here we go. Put up a shutout for both teams here in this third period. We are underway. Ray Ferraro is between the benches at ice level. Ray, we've got 40 minutes played so far. How do you view things?
Scores!
You want to make this
Nick Suzuki. Troisième but de la saison.
When you get into this position, that puck's got to be off your stick in a hurry. You don't have much time to think about it.
Montreal's third period deficit suddenly doesn't seem so insurmountable now.
You can almost see the difference in the bench and the body language. They know they've got a chance.
Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Slides it across to Savard.
Suzuki's really hearing it from the crowd here. They're not happy with him. He caught that injury earlier to one of the hometown players, and they're going to let him hear it.
The Canadians have it from their own end. Nice feed at center, moves up ahead now. Minnesota's got a hold of it against the wall. Oh, textbook puts it to turn that over.
La foule me quand j'ai Suzuki.
Look at this down the right wing. They're on the attack. And he slides it quickly to Savard. And now he tries to get it across to Greenway. Taken by
Ça marche.
Moves it quickly over to Suzuki.
Ah, c'est une partie.
Handles the pass.
Calmez-vous, on va t'en conduire un autre. Ce serait rien de drôle que Suzuki t'a un crisonneau pendant qu'il eut tout. Fuck you!
Still a lot of time left in the period.
Still a lot of time left in the third period.
Montreal's still down a goal here, but they have really picked up the tempo these last few minutes. Along the wing up the neutral zone. Trying to clear the puck from his own end. Taken along the wall by Edmondson. Pass broken up.
Gallagher.
Montreal's got the puck. Huge play in his own end to come up with the puck. And they continue to fight for that puck along the wall.
Ah!
There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Seattle's up next on the calendar. Do players ever look ahead to games?
I think so. I mean, in particular, when there's one that stands out, it's a ex-Stanley Cup champion or the team you sure. used to play against. Those ones always carry a little more pop.
Poked away and forces the turnover at center. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control.
Oh! Quel jeu incroyable de Jesperi Kotkaniemi, mon homme! Qui envoie le disque à Evgeny Dadonov au dernier moment, qui marque son troisième but de la saison. Un match.
Here in the back half of this period, you can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. Minnesota's won it. Foligno's gonna play it against the half wall. The Canadians get a hold of the puck along the boards. Poked away at center by Dumba. Sends it into the offensive zone. The Canadians have it now. Gaining speed through center, and here they come on the attack. Stopped with a blocker by Allen.
He's been really good on these high danger chances, and here's another one right from the slot. But he's tracked that puck to keep it in front of him and make the save.
And now it's over to Dadanov. picked up along the wall by Harvey Pinard. And that doesn't reach the net. Dumba's lugging the puck. Passes over to Middleton. Minnesota's on the attack. And that's knocked away in the defensive end by Kotkaniemi. And that's taken away. Quick feed to Hartman. Puck picked up by Roussel. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back.
Still
a tight one here as we approach the final minute of the third. Takes the puck behind the net. Quick pass to Kotkaniemi. Minnesota's got the puck in the defensive end. Great use of the stick at center by Steele. Right up Main Street and on the attack. Good fight for the puck along the boards. The Wild have the puck against the boards. Oh, he completely blew it on that miss.
Yeah, you got to get it on the net, James. You've got an opportunity to score, and you don't even test the goalie.
Shot, and he puts that one aside with ease. Slides the puck over to Eriksson Ek. Minnesota's on the attack. Couldn't make the connection on the play. Picked up along the boards by Kaprizov. The Canadians take it along the wall. And that puck leaves the zone.
Suzuki est pas là.
And with that, we are heading to overtime. Get those OT picks in on social media, and we will see if we can find a winner next.
OT! Kofio Suzuki et Piggy Subban!
C'est
parti.
Overtime is underway. Ferraro, next goal wins. Montreal's got the puck in their own end. Here they come up along the wing. Subban's got the puck. Takes a knock, but he's still got the puck. Takes the shot. Too much congestion in front. Takes the puck into the corner of the offensive end. And makes the routine save.
Oh, the rebound for Caulfield, but it's missed.
Oh, he's on it there. Both saves are really good ones.
Looks to get the puck over to Subban. And he takes
the puck. Big Subban!
For him to make here in overtime. Clean breakaway, shuts it down.
The Canadians grab possession of the puck. Works it across to Kaprizov. Montreal's got possession of the puck. Scooped up along the wall by Suzuki. And now it's grabbed by Subban. Puck scooped up by Drouin. Suzuki's got it along the wing. Takes a shot. And that's off target as it hits a body. Down to the final minute in overtime. What a steal in his own end. He might have a step here. He's clear. The Canadians scoop it up along the boards. Through the neutral zone now, picking up steam. Montreal's got it behind the net. Stays with it. Puck grab by Dumba. Minnesota's got it in their own zone. And that's just out of reach.
Dégagement refusé.
A critical draw here. Ducks won the face-off deep inside.
Ah non.
Oh, now they've got them running around. They're a little tired after the icing.
Minnesota's got a hold of the puck now. Oh, what a stop!
What the fuck?
Shoot the puck and follow your shot. He gets a little lucky that it comes right back to him.
field, but he makes no mistake.
Well, listen to this place popping for the home team as
ça
finit
même, ça a l'air.
To the home fans who pay their hard-earned money.
I think this is a cool tradition that started. I'm not even really sure if it's the last.
8 lancés, go.
But when I first saw it, I didn't think it would last. Now I'm like, it absolutely belongs. It's the right thing.
Great night of action on the ice, and I can't wait to do it again. I know you can't wait.
626, Fleury. 626. C'est même pas des scores de Ligue Junior majeure. Fait avec ma situation dans les buts. En 7 games, là, il aurait été supposé de n'avoir gagné 3 ou 4, mais 2 c'est vraiment pas assez. Parce que cette tendance-là, en 14 matchs, il en gagne 4, puis en 21, il en gagne 6, puis en 40, il en gagne 12, quoi. Ça fait pas. Mais contre qui, là? Winnipeg. C'est Sicari, à soir. On va pas bien aller. Carey Price made his comeback. Carey Price made his legendary comeback. Au Scotia Bank Center contre les Winnipeg Jets. Watch out. C'est là qu'on voit ce qui se passe avec Gary.
Sweet home can't come soon enough. Hi everybody, I'm James Cebulski here for EA Sports. It's the final game of what has been a difficult road trip. The Canadians start with possession as we are now underway. Steps inside. Back to the point it goes. Effort as he lays out for the block. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone.
C'est même pas Price qui go.
And the shot dies in the traffic jam. From the left side, he moves it up ahead.
J'avais mis Price pourtant.
Winnipeg's got a hold of it along.
C'est bien rigged.
Grabbed along the boards by Pionk. Winnipeg's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Gaining momentum along the wing. Caulfield's got it in the defensive end. Montreal's got the puck against the half wall. And he was right there to make the stop on that play. And he'll likely feel that one in the morning. And he takes the feed. And a good solid hit on that play. Dumps it in.
Sends it over to Gallagher.
Montreal's got the puck along the wall. Winnipeg's looking to break out of their own end. Taken by Dubois. Slides the puck down low. Through the offensive zone and behind the net now. And he gets in front of that. Takes the feed, but under pressure. Moves it to Dock. The Jets have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Gagne's got it now deep inside his own end. Taken along the wall by Duck. Takes a shot. Denies him on the play. Hellebuck's gonna pounce on it, and he'll take the whistle.
He's usually a pretty conservative goaltender anyway, and so the opportunity to kill the play, he's gonna take it.
C'était pas un glitch, c'était vraiment que... Il était collé sur son poteau, puis il s'est décollé de son poteau au moment où quelque chose a tiré. Faites ma fin. Faites ma fin. T'es sous la glace. Oui, ça. Moi, je suis canadien.
You're not going to get many chances like that anymore tonight, James. I mean, like, how many times does a player...
Bang!
...as that? He just pulls it wide of the net.
That gros bruit de jet.
Just move the puck in the defensive zone.
Pourquoi elle a fait des jets, là? Sorry.
Montreal's got control of it now from their own end. He looks deep to Harvey Pinard. Can't get a hold of that pass. Oh. Harvey Pinard's looking to make something happen here in the corner. The Jets have it against the wall. Passes the puck over to Schmidt. Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by Harvey Pinard.
Ah, Pezzi, Colis, tiens ton bouton.
Takes a shot. Oh, pass saved. Tremendous agility there by Montembeau. Fires it. And that caroms off a body in traffic. Oh, they probably want a redo on that. Here's a short pass to Roussel. And he makes the easy save. And that's broken up. And not much on that one.
1-0 après 1.
20 minutes in the books. Let's grab a breather and we'll come back with period number 2 in moments. Welcome back everybody. James Cebulski with you. Period number 2. The middle frame ready to go.
The middle frame
now underway as the puck drops. One period already in the books. Ray, how have you seen this thing?
Montreal's focus in the second period will be to control the puck a little better, be a little more safe and smart with it. They turned it over so much, they're lucky to only be down one.
The Canadians have it behind the net. Looking to set up offensively. Tries to squeeze on through, but that doesn't happen.
And that's defended perfectly. Nowhere to go.
Pass to Connor. Moves it to the middle, and that's stopped. Moves it quickly over to Scheifele. Oh my goodness, that was the only thing that prevented that from going in.
The Jets.
Oh, big save by Samuel Montembeau. Ah, mais là. Je peux pas en faire 4-5 de même, là. J'étais sur son dos tout le long, en plus, je ne vois pas comment il a réussi à faire la pause.
Montreal's gained possession along the boards. Stops and cold. Winnipeg's got the puck against the wall. Moves it to the middle. And he denies that great opportunity there. Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by Dubois. Oh, they telegraph the pass, and he picks it off. Levels him with the hit. Wrist shot from the slot. Penalty coming up as the ref did not like that. Let's see what the official makes for the
final. Hey, misère en est, ce game-là, hein?
Wheeler's stick work will land him 2 minutes for slashing. A chance to capitalize here on the power play.
Avantage numérique.
I always felt on the power play the first one was really important for any team. If you stumble around on the first power play, guys start to press as you get more and more of them through the game.
Manages to hang on. Picked up along the wall by Dadanov. Quick feed. Scores!
T'as le jeu, mon gars!
I made a living on the power play. You gotta keep listening to my stories all
what
the time.
What the heck?
Once you get on a power play, it's over. You feel like there's a couple of different options. This team is good with the man advantage.
Thankfully, your stories are good too, Ferraro.
Eh, I don't know about that.
Bobby Dott devient le deuxième pointeur de l'équipe.
Moves it around along the half wall. Quick pass to Morrissey. Too much congestion blocks the shot. Slides it up to Harvey Pinard. Oh, and a great heads up play to force the turnover by Lowry. Well, this crowd is into it, and I'll tell you what, this has been an ongoing story for a while now with the attendance.
It is, James. It doesn't just happen, though. The marketing people do their job. They get people interested in it. The guys on the ice do their job. Now people come and have fun. And you look around, and there's not a seat anywhere.
Moves it to Kotkaniemi. Winnipeg's got the puck along the boards. The Canadians gain possession in their own end. Along the side, here they come through the neutral zone. Shot! That was amazing! What a save by Hellebuck. Takes the pass. The Jets are in transition. Dumps it into the O-zone. Montreal's got a hold of it against the wall. Tries to feed it over to Harvey Pinard. Oh, they couldn't connect on the play. Moves the puck to the attacking area. The Canadians have it from their own end. Gains the zone through the middle. Puck scooped up by Roussel. Can't find his man. Takes the pass, he banks it off the wall. And less than a minute to go here in the middle frame. Moves it quickly over to Pitlick. Cutting to the slot. Picked up along the boards by Pitlick. And that carries off a body in the lane.
Newman.
And that brings the period to an end. All right, third period just around the corner. We'll get a clean sheet of ice. I'm going to get more popcorn, and we're coming back with much more next. Welcome back. James Cebulski ready to bring you all the play-by-play. There we go. Puck is dropped, and now the clock is ticking on the third period here. With play underway here in this third period, we take it down to ice level in our own Ray Ferraro with his thoughts.
Montreal's wasted a lot of their effort so far. They haven't gotten into the inside of the ice, James, so while they seem to be fine in the game, they don't possess the puck enough to wear down the opposition.
Scooped up along the wall by Suzuki. Oh, he had the right idea, but couldn't make that play with the pass. Look out! Big save! Hellebuck's going to cover it up and get a whistle.
Even with the traffic starting to close in, he had to grab that when he did.
Still plenty of time left in this frame. Winnipeg's up 2-1, and the crowd has been enjoying this one. The Jets win the draw. Off a stick and they can't connect. He scores! They've tied it up!
Brand new game. All that work that's gone behind this, and we're back to even Steven.
Puck possession so critical in today's game, and the official ready to drop the puck right here. Puck is dropped. Play resumes. Into the attacking end. On the backhand, scores! And just like that, they've got in front.
I like the way they've been playing here, James. It felt like they were going to get a scoring chance. They get one, and they don't miss. Now they've got the lead. Not much time when you're in this tight to the net. The backhand is quick. It's elusive, and the goalie can't catch up to it.
And play resumes as the puck is dropped. The Canadians get a hold of it. Here's a short pass to Gallagher. Now into the offensive zone from the right side. Quick feed to Gallagher. From the point, they take control of it. Pionk's taking it from his own end. Quick pass to Drouin. And that's stolen by Dubois. Oh, what a slick stop by Montembeau. And that pass goes awry. grabs control of it at the point. Winnipeg's got the puck along the wall. Oh, what a stop on the play. Back at the point, they set it up. Quick pass to Gagne. My goodness, this has been a pressure belt shift here.
Blared Montembeau.
As the goaltender will hang on for a much needed stoppage. The Blackhawks are on the schedule next for these guys.
We had a coach, James, that would ask us in a random meeting, who are our next three opponents? You'd be amazed how many guys would get two of the three wrong.
What about you?
If
you
get enough.
Always do. Yeah, the smartest guy in the room, right?
No, just paranoid.
Along the right wall and into the offensive end. Moves it to DeMello. Handles it along the blue line. A quick save.
No! What a save!
By being in the right position, by
Sammy Monty.
Nowhere for the puck to go.
Past the halfway mark of this period, Montreal's got a 3-2 lead at this point. The Canadians win it in the defensive zone. And now he moves it to Hardy Pinard. Slick feed.
The Donoff's usually a part of a winning strategy for their team. He hasn't generated anything offensively, yet here they are in a pretty decent spot.
And that pass goes off a stick. Pass broken up. The Jets get a hold of the puck along the boards. Shot! Oh, you gotta love the effort as he blocks that. Moves it quickly over to Schmidt. And that shot gets caught in traffic. From the right side, takes the pass. The Jets take possession in the defensive end. Schmidt stick handling in his own zone. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. The Canadians gain possession along the wall. Takes the feed at center from the right wing. Under a minute to go in the third. Oh, denies him with the paddle save. Denies him again. Into the offensive zone down the right wing. Gets the glove on it. Scores! He gobbles up the rebound and tucks it home.
Damn, they're going to celui-là. Moins ça.
Getting into the later stages of this period, Montreal's really controlled the pace of play these last few minutes, leading by two. Face off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. And now he angles it across to Connor. And that was read perfectly. What a play by Gallagher. Through the neutral zone and into the offensive end. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Dubois. Play is blown dead with the offside. Goalie on the bench and the extra attackers out for a much needed goal.
You practice this, you're ready for it, and it starts with the faceoff.
Montreal's won the draw and they take possession here in the open ice. Couldn't make the connection on the play. Poked away in the neutral zone by Kotkaniemi. Broken up with a stick. Here's a short pass to Scheifele.
He saved.
And that somehow stayed out of the net.
Montembeau's been a strong link in the chain tonight. Everybody's pulling in the same direction. The offense has been excellent, too.
Quick feed to Wheeler. Gets a glove on it to make the save. That's all
that's
she wrote from this one tonight.
19 arrêts pour Montembeau. Là, on s'est replacé un petit peu, tranquillement, pas vite. Il est rendu Curry Dog, là, c'est ça, il y a une grosse game à soir. On est rendu deuxième dans l'Atlantique, ça va bien. Alors, ça commence à s'en replacer tranquillement, pas vite. Après 11 matchs, on croit en nos chances de participer à la danse printanière. Et sur ce, je vous souhaite une bonne fin de soirée. C'est la fin de soleil.